Okay, time to add the makapuno strings. So I'm gonna put probably just one cup or half of the bar. Works. Here we go. Let's mix it again for another 5 minutes. I think it's ready. Okay, so I made 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 mini pans of BIKO. So now I'm gonna put some ube right here as a topping, or maybe just 2 of them, not everything. So let's just do. Mini pans with ube. The rest we'll just keep it as is. There we go. Ooh. Very yummy. Let's swirl, swirl, swirl. There we go. So now we have 3. There you go. I wonder who is going to have the one with ube and the one with the regular BIKO. It's very yummy. Ready to deliver. Ooh, yummy. It's good with hot tea or coffee. Happy New Year! Happy BIKO Ube Year!